Aaron C. Show. They were ecstatic. They loved it. They were very excited. We distributed about 200 transcendental literature. This is the first Guru Day Festival where we actually went out and did preaching. God. So this is a very exciting first. We have to encourage us more. And so tomorrow we're going to go again. And all of you can get in on the action and the fun. So here's the deal. Harinam Sankirtan at the beach tomorrow. We're meeting in front of the temple room over here at 2 p.m. If you don't want to come out and chant because you have other engagements, but you have a vehicle to take devotees and drop them at the beach for a couple of hours and then pick them up, that would be appreciated. We also have, yes, after prasadam at 2 o'clock, we also have other ways that you can help. We're going to be distributing prasadam there tomorrow, peanuts and raisins in little packages. We need people to help donate for the cost of prasadam, donate for the cost of flyers to be distributed about Guru Day's program tomorrow night and Monday night, so we can actually bring people here to hear the pure devotees speak. And if you want to park your car there, you know, people who want to park, you know, contributing for parking, it's $20 to park the car. Any contributions that you can make to help with that preaching project tomorrow, please see Indupati. Raise your hand. There's Indupati back there. Please see Indupati. Anything you can contribute, time, money, whatever, please see him. Also, please remember, for your well-being and your health, bring water, bring head coverings, and bring sunblock. Okay? We don't want any lobsters coming back from the ocean. All right. Now, another quick announcement. I haven't gotten the phone call yet. The Guru Dev's on his way. That means he's still at the apartment. So I'm going to be getting it soon. I just want to make a couple of points to everyone, please. Try and understand. I've asked some devotees who have some background in security to protect our beloved Guru Dev. This is not an attempt to stop anyone from getting Guru Dev's mercy. This is an attempt to protect our beloved Guru Dev. Yesterday, when he came out of the car, Madhav Maharaj, the first thing he said was, "Don't let him stand in the sun." And immediately people dove at his feet and caused him to stand in the sun too long. You're not serving Guru Dev if you make him stand in the sun too long. You're not getting his mercy if you make him stand in the sun too long. Yesterday, when we were bringing him in, he almost tripped and fell on the floor. If he were to fall, and we all trampled over him because we were all gathered around him in a big bunch, we would not be serving Srila Guru Dev. I'm begging everyone, please, try and cooperate with the persons who are working on the security. We're only trying to protect him so that he can stay with us and give us his harikatha for some more years.
Guy! 100 more years!
Please try and cooperate with everyone. We're going to make a little perimeter. I'd like everyone to please stay in the two lines today like we've been doing. Guru Dev is very pleased with that. As he passes, come forward and give him your flowers and accept his palm of raised blessings. But try not to dive at his feet too often. Try not to create a situation where he may stumble and fall or be blocked in the sun or get hurt in some way because he doesn't have much balance anymore. So we're begging you all, he's placed himself, you know, he's in such a very high place. He was walking one morning and he said, "You have no idea where I am." he's very disconnected from this world. And, you know, we need to help him to guide him a little bit and protect him. It appears from an external position that, oh, he's becoming old or feeble or senile or this or that. He's just so far deeply absorbed in samadhi and galoka. He's so disconnected from this world that those are apparent external symptoms, but that's not the reality, okay? And so for those who understand what the reality is, we all need to give him the protection he needs. so he can somehow or other keep at least one lotus foot planted in this world and give us his association, because without it, we'll all dry up. So please cooperate, make the two lines, make the lines wide enough so that at least Gurudev and Madhav Maharaj and the security people can walk through carefully, and everyone is allowed to please give your flowers to Gurudev, receive his blessings, but try not dying at his feet so much and causing a situation where he may stumble and he may be caught in the sun for too long or something like that. Please try and understand, we're only trying to protect him. We're only trying to keep him around for some more years. The other thing about Srila Gurudev is that when he leaves through this back door, it creates another problem if a mob comes running out after him. I'm humbly requesting everyone that let him go and get in the car and leave, because otherwise it becomes another problem. Yesterday, again, he almost fell back there because the mob became too big. So we're just asking everyone, to serve Guru means to consider his needs first. So please remember that when you're trying to get his mercy. Let's keep him around for as many years as we can so we can keep getting that mercy. We really appreciate it. Now, Isha Prabhu is doing a great job distributing the mercy. We have webcasting, live webcasting. Last night, over 280 people viewed Srila Gurudev's Transcendental Harikatha on the web. So not only is it being done here to about 300 people, but it's going out over the web. Not only that, but each webcast of each night's lecture program is being recorded on DVDs. And you can get them from Isha, and you can get all the Harikatha, not only of this festival, but many other festivals.
2,000 lectures.
2,000 lectures.
200 movies.
200 movies of Srila Gurudev giving lectures. So, you know, next time when you come home from a hard day's work, and you want to sit down and relax, instead of putting on Arno Schwarzenegger, we can put on a DVD of Srila Gurudev giving a beautiful lecture and relax to watching Srila Gurudev and hearing the Transcendental Harikatha from Gurudev. So please see Isha if you want to get those nice DVDs of Srila Gurudev's Harikatha for this festival and many, many others, over 200 different lectures and 2,000 lectures on audio if you want to hear when you're cooking or cleaning or doing whatever you're doing in the home or in the car and on the way to and from work. So please see Isha Das about that. I still haven't got a call yet. Is there another announcement you want to make? Oh yeah, golf course. Guys, you're not allowed to be running around on a golf course.
Gurudev? We had complaints from the hotel. Okay.
Gurudev's coming. Let's everyone line up, please, and cooperate with the security people. Thank you.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare
Yeah.
Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna
Hare Krishna.